Southern District robbery detectives need your help identifying a robbery suspect. On September 23rd, 2020, at approximately 11:20 p.m., the individual shown in this video assaulted and robbed a woman of her cell phone and wallet in the 1200 block of Battery Avenue. The suspect demanded that the victim give the PIN number to her ATM card. This persisted until a neighbor interrupted, at which point the suspect fled on foot. As the suspect ran, he dropped another set of keys that were taken in a previously reported robbery. Anyone knowing the identity of this suspect is asked to call detectives at 410-396-2504 or call the Metro Crime Stoppers Hotline at 1-866-7-LOCKUP.